there is a unique opportunity right here in Montgomery County to get a solid college education.
We are working together to provide pathways for the students of Montgomery County so that they can work and study and get their education at the same time.
You can do that by having a smooth transition from Montgomery County Public Schools to Montgomery College to universities at Shady Grove.
We have to create more robust pathways. We're going to be successful if we get more of the students coming out of Montgomery County Public Schools who see themselves as going on to college. That's our goal. That's our reason for being.
The Universities of Shady Grove is the icing on the cake for the partnership that Montgomery College and Montgomery County Public Schools have had for a number of years.
And I was just wondering what your plans are for after Montgomery College.
The University of Shady Grove is a regional higher education center. We're also a partnership campus because we work with 9 campuses to bring baccalaureate and graduate education into Montgomery County. So students who come to Shady Grove come to us from community colleges who have completed the first 2 years of their education. The universities that are partners here at the University of Shady Grove include Bowie State University, Towson University, Salisbury University, University of Maryland College Park, University of Maryland Baltimore County, University of Maryland Eastern Shore, University of Maryland Baltimore, the University of Maryland University College, and University of Baltimore. But we also do course sharing. So a student who is enrolled in a College Park program can also take a course that's offered from a UMBC program here. And that's what's unique about Shady Grove. It brings the best of the university system into Montgomery County in a way that no single university would have been able to achieve.
Montgomery College has 3 campuses, the oldest, and we say the newest because it's been totally transformed recently, is the Tacoma Park Silver Spring campus. And then there's the Rockville campus, which just celebrated its 40th anniversary recently. And then finally the newest campus, which is the Germantown campus, and that's about 25 years old. What we have here in Montgomery College is an outstanding institution. And we were honored in 2007 by making the New York Times list of the top 11 community colleges in the United States. We work very closely with MCPS to help students to get into the right programs, and then with the Universities of Shady Grove to help students make that step into higher education. So we're a very connected pathway.
Up and over.
If you're interested in nursing, you can develop that interest in Montgomery County Public Schools.
You pretty much learn about all the systems of the body, and then you become a CNA, which is a certified nursing assistant.
Continue that interest at MC.
Students can go into a nursing program here at Montgomery College. They graduate in 2 years, and they get their RN.
And then articulate to universities at Shady Grove and get that degree in nursing.
It's a wonderful opportunity for students who want to go right to work in nursing, but may at some point want to go on and get a bachelor's degree or a master's degree.
Biology is a really important area. Business is a really important area. We have nursing because of a shortage of nurses in the state of Maryland and in the country. We recently brought pharmacy here because there's a shortage of pharmacists. So the students who graduate here have access to jobs, and most of the students who graduate, 88% of the baccalaureate students that are here, are actually working in the region in areas that they've gotten their degrees in. So on that part, we're pretty focused in making sure that we link the degree programs with the employer community.
If you think about it, we have students that graduate from Montgomery County Public Schools, and if they go to MC and finish up at the Universities of Shady Grove in education, we can get them to go full circle.
Did things happen in 3s or 7s?
Yes.
Ever since I was young, I knew I wanted to be an elementary school teacher. When I was in high school, I saw Montgomery College and was doing some education classes. I got 7 credits by the time I graduated high school, so then when I attended Montgomery College in the fall, full-time, I was going in with 7 credits. I graduated from Towson University with my degree in elementary education and special education. I'm dually certified. Everything transfers smoothly. You don't have to worry about the hassles of, does this class transfer over, does this one not? The plans are all made out for you. It really does seem like you're on a 4-year plan. I student taught here, and that is another perk of attending the universities at Shady Grove, is because you get to do all your internships and student teaching within the county. Now that I have 3 years under my belt of teaching, I'm currently looking to pursue my graduate degree. I feel like University of Shady Grove would be the best thing because they have evening classes. They're aware that, you know, part-time people will be coming to attend there as well, and they are willing to make it work around your schedule.
Going to Montgomery College is definitely the smart choice. You get to live at home. If you want to continue to work at home, you can do that. Live with your family.
And then being able to transfer from Montgomery College into one of the public universities is very cost effective for many, many families, because they all know that higher education is important, but they also know that the costs are getting more expensive, and they want to make that investment work for them as best as they can.
I actually graduated from Quince Orchard High School in 2001. From there, I wasn't really sure what path to take. Moving out of state just to attend a 4-year university just wasn't practical with our financial needs, so it just made sense for me to just stay local and get my 2-year degree, and if possible, get also my 4-year degree within the commuting distance. Graduation day, I was a regular student at College Park, crossed the stage, mom and dad, whole family was there, got my diploma. I've got great internships and working wonderful career right now, locally as well. So you really don't have to leave Montgomery County to get that 4-year degree.
Building 3 is our green building. And so
we look for a venue that will allow the kids to see that they can stay in the state of Maryland and still receive an excellent education. So we're here at the University of Shady Grove today, and our students did get a tour of the campus, and they understand what the scholarship opportunities are here.
We believe that you have to get to students at a young age and let them know that they can go to college. They can aspire to do it. They can believe in themselves that they're able to do it.
What they know about the educational system and how they think about themselves is very much conditioned by what they're exposed to. And we want them to be exposed to the University of Shady Grove as an example of what a college is about and that it's in their future.
All of our kids should have that experience and say to themselves, I want to go to college. Because this is how I can be successful. It is the key to success.